Extol laser plastic welding. Get high quality welds and fast cycle times, all while still meeting your budget. Let's look at the laser welding process from design to finished parts. We start by analyzing your part design and offering recommendations to optimize the weld geometry. We also help you select the best materials for your application, which is crucial in laser plastic welding. Once the design is set and components are ready, we use the part data to create a path around the weld joint for the laser to follow. It is important that the two parts being laser welded have intimate contact with each other. To accomplish this, we design tooling that will consistently locate and support both parts. With the tooling in place, it's time to set up the laser welding process. We use the weld path we created earlier and carefully align it to the actual weld joint using a pilot light. We also need to set the laser speed, power, and weld depth. Another critical parameter is force. We need enough force to ensure intimate contact between the components. Once we've optimized the process parameters, it is time to start welding. Fresh parts are loaded and the cycle is started. The press clamps the parts together and the laser beam rapidly traces the weld path at the programmed speed and power. After a brief holding period, the press retracts and we unload the welded part. Laser plastic welding produces clean, precise parts in fast cycle times. When you're ready to start laser welding, talk to Extol. We'll help you optimize your part design, develop your welding process, and customize equipment to meet your exact needs.